my very dear friend, the Grand Old Gal.